sit at a red light and it's just not changing. And you're like, what's going on here?
Well, and there's no one else around you.
What's, you know? So AI could save us.
They could. It could. Matt Stewart is live at 87th and Quivira and Lenexa to explain just how. Good morning, Matt.
Good morning. Yeah, Lenexa already utilizing AI technology here at the intersection of 87th and Quivira. So if you look up there, there is a camera that is an AI camera. It is calculating the best way to manage these lights so drivers don't have to wait too long for a green and to make sure there's no long backups at this intersection. It's working so well that the Lenexa City Council tonight will consider buying 10 more AI systems to put at 10 more intersections. This video you're looking at is from the company No Traffic out of Israel. They're the ones behind this AI traffic revolution. Here's how it works. All right, let's say you come up to an intersection right when the light turns red and there are no other cars there. Well, the AI equipment will know this. It will turn your light green right away so you can go. Or let's say all the traffic heading in the other direction just went through. No more waiting an extra 30 seconds for your light to automatically turn green. It's going to turn green much quicker. So right now, traffic lights work in two different ways, either on a timed cycle or by sensors. But this outdated technology forces drivers to wait 20, 30 seconds, maybe even a minute for your light to turn green, even if there's no other traffic around. It wastes time. You burn gas as you idle there waiting. But AI will get you through that intersection much faster. See, it evaluates more than 1,000 scenarios a second. It picks the best one to minimize wait times, maximize traffic flow, and improve safety. These new AI signals have been a success in several cities in reducing gridlock. In fact, in Tucson, AI has led to a 57% faster afternoon commute, a 32% faster morning commute, a 49% reduction in overall traffic delays, and commuters are getting overall to work 24% faster than before. Now, the cost of this AI technology is about $20,000 a camera. So again, Lenexa wants to spend about $200,000 on this, but they say it's gonna save them money in the long run, and it's a lot easier because you don't have to dig up the pavement, put sensors under the ground. It's that camera right on top of that light pole, right in that traffic intersection. So we're seeing the beginning of the future right here, and I'll tell you what, it should reduce road rage. I mean, I don't know how many times I'm sure many of you have yelled at the light, like, turn green, why am I sitting here? There's no other traffic. Mm. Well, now, with AI, it's going to turn green a lot quicker.
We've got places to go, things to do.
We're busy people.
Keep it moving.
I can't be late for work again.
I can't be late for my pickup order.
All right, Matt Stewart, live. One benefit of AI for once. Thanks.